use a kayak to tie down the kayak. As you can see, put the straps into the kayak holder and tighten it. And put it into the crossbar. Please make sure that the straps is very tight.